Hi, it's Troy with the Troy Hansford team at RE/MAX Professionals. Today I'm here with our monthly market update. The big news is that August was the strongest month in Denver history. Even with the pandemic, it looks like more homes will be sold this year than last. We even topped an average sales price of $600,000 in the Denver market, which is up 14% over last year. So what is fueling this? Normally in August, we have about 16,000 homes available on the market. This August, we only had about 6,000. So it's simply a supply and demand issue. So if you're thinking about selling your home but feel you missed the opportunity, the numbers say differently. What about if you're thinking about buying? Yes, the market is tight and it's going to be a challenge, but with interest rates less than 3%, why would you wait any longer? Give us a call today and we'll walk you through the whole process. And now, here is the animated market overview that we've put together for you. Thanks so much for tuning in. Have a great fall and keep your eye out for information on our upcoming Pumpkin Fest. As always, if you know someone that needs to buy or sell a home, we'd love to help them. Take care, we'll talk to you soon.